And in Georgetown County, a 15-year-old was shot early this morning while entering his own home through a window. It happened around 4:30 at a home on Myrtle Road near Andrews. The sheriff's office says a man who also lives inside the home heard the teen enter and shot him in the leg. Count on us for any updates there.